Over the past 10 years, we've had a Category 5 cyclone every 2 to 5 years. Then we had the volcanic eruption and tsunami last year.
It is affecting our livelihoods. It is affecting our assets, our homes, and our lands.
It's had devastating impacts on the economy, on people's lives, resulting in loss of life.
We know that climate change seems to be saying to us, we're going to get bigger events, more extreme events, more often.
Severe weather events makes transport systems more vulnerable to those events. When those systems go down, people struggle, and reliability is compromised.
Development is a big agenda, but climate change continues to undermine that for us. Climate resilient transportation is extremely important, whether it be by land, by sea, by air. Connectivity is critical to development of a country.
It's something that is built for a purpose and it's always there. And built to the highest standards, it will withhold the very extreme effect of climate change.
What we're trying to do is make it resilient to something which is far greater. As engineers, as scientists, all try and figure out what are we trying to design against.
What we're really seeing that's transformational is that countries are more forward-leaning. They're looking more deeply at the climate science. They're better planning for where to invest in infrastructure that's designed for the long run. Through improved drainage, raising of the road, particularly in really low spots, by putting in coastal protection to protect the road. We're seeing roads less flooded during intense rainfall. The Pacific Climate Resilient Transport Program is incredibly important to ensure that people don't lose access to essential infrastructure and services, such as hospitals, schools. People stay better connected to their communities. It will help potentially save lives.
We're not just doing roadworks for the sake of now, but also for the future generations that will come.
We need to move together so that we can reap the economic benefits of development.
My hope is that we will be able to be resilient in our infrastructure, to be able to grow the economy so that people have a better chance of a more successful and happy life.
It's all about building something that will last for generations to come.